wanted to show you guys how to open a Lenovo IdeaCentre B520, which I couldn't find easily information online. And the closest thing to it was with some screws. The one that I had no screws. So let's have a look. So we've got the Lenovo B520 IdeaCentre All-in-One. And we've got to open it, but there's no screws anywhere on here. And this is the lever to hold it straight up. But the trick to open it is you have to push this like this, and with the other hand, slide the panel. It snaps out, and now it just lifts right off. And there it is. So you got access to the hard drive here. You want the memory, slide it, pop it, open the other side, and now come and look inside. And there's the memory, which you can pop out. And over here is the hard drive, and there's a screw there, and the lever, and the hard drive would just slide out. And that's how you get into the panel. To put it back in is simple. You just set it right in place, and then you'll need two hands to kind of push it in, but you don't need to touch the handle. And that's it. It doesn't really make any noise. Once it's on, that's it. And now it's back together.